He's alongside. 2 by 2 by 2. Turn 4 will be the starting point, and up on the starter's command. And that would be Mr. Darrell Watson doing a great job once again atop the flag stand here at Atomic. The caution light is out, and that means one thing, race fans. We're going racing this time by Anthony White and Brad Hall, bringing them around into 4. Here we go. Anthony White leading the way for this first lap. Great battle for second. Joe Armstrong, Brad Hall. Stacy Gold now cruising to the inside, swinging around 1 and 2. Takes over the third spot. 47 of Brad Hall hangs on to second. Here comes Billy Gold Jr. up from the rear. He'll claim the fourth on lap number 2. Now trying to chase down the 11B of Stacy Gold. Arms a little trouble. Hanging on to the machine up to the high side in turn 2. To stretch his advantage, nearly a straightaway now. The difference between first and second. 11B of Stacy Gold, though holding his own, hanging on to third, 201 of Billy Oval Jr. Going to try to close the gap as we get just past halfway. 4 laps in, 2 remain. That means the white flag is coming out this time by Anthony White, taking the white, 1 lap to go. In the meantime, Brad Hall still hanging on to second. Stacy Gold closing the gap. Here they go. Down the back straightaway. In the meantime, your leader exits turn 4. Checkers wave. Anthony White with the win. Brad Hall coming across in second. Stacy Bowles third. Billy Oval fourth. Joe Arms fifth. And Mike Weeks rounding out your top 6. And there you have it, race fans. A sneak preview, if you will. A quick 6 for 6 dash in the books. Anthony White will start on the pole. Brad Hall will be alongside. Stacy Bowles, second row inside. Billy Oval Jr., second row outside. Joe Arms, third row inside. Mike Weeks, third row outside. That is your starting order among the front 3 rows for the 50 lap Joe Lee Johnson Memorial 5,000 to win feature event coming up in just a little bit.